Good morning, Ponderosa Pandas. We are so excited to kick off the 2021 school year. This is Lorinda Sampson, your principal. We will be sending home messages at least once a week between now and August 28th. We are looking forward to an amazing year together. We know that many things will be different, but what won't be different is the dedication, commitment, and love of learning from your Ponderosa teachers and our Ponderosa students. We have a special welcome back message just for you. Alrighty, take it away, Ponderosa staff. Hi, Ponderosa families. We're glad you're coming back for the 2021 school year, and we're here to help you. I'm Sherry, the school secretary.
I'm Nicole Jackson, school health office.
I'm Karen, the faculty assistant.
And we're here to help you guys. Welcome.
Hi, Ponderosa Pandas. My name's Mrs. A, and I work in the library at Ponderosa. I don't know about you, but I'm sure ready to get back to school. I can't wait to see you in a couple weeks and read some books with you. See you soon.
Hi, Pandas. I'm Mrs. Berry. I teach kindergarten. I can't wait to be a panda with you. Looking forward to seeing you soon.
Hi, Ponderosa Pandas. This is Mrs. Bonowitz here. I'm a first grade teacher and can't wait to have you come back to school.
Hi, Pandas. I am Ms. Brodsky, occupational therapist, or OT, and this is Toby. And we are all going to have a great school year.
Hi, Panda family. This is Mrs. Coffee, your speech teacher. I'm excited for school to start so we can see one another again. I'll see you in September. Bye.
Hi, Ponderosa Pandas. It's Christine Davies, your friendly neighborhood gifted and talented teacher, hoping that you had a fantastic summer with your family, and I can't wait to hear all about it. Even though I won't see you in person, I'll see you online very soon. Bye-bye.
Hello, Ponderosa Pandas. I am Mrs. DeGrandy, and I teach second grade. I hope that you all had a wonderful summer doing all the things that you love. School is just around the corner, and we're super excited for that. So get ready, get set for the best school year yet. I'll see you soon, Pandas.
Hi, everyone. My name's Miss Kristen. I am the early childhood special education teacher here at Ponderosa. I work with Miss Cherie Roberts, who you'll be being introduced to in a minute. But I'm excited for this school year and excited to see all of your faces when I see you very soon, and excited to do a lot of fun learning with you this year.
Hi, everyone. My name is Casey Gupton. I am Ponderosa's instructional coach and global coordinator. We are so excited to be back at school, and we can't wait to meet you. This is going to be a fantastic year.
Hi, it's Miss Amanda from ILLC, wishing everyone a great school year. I can't wait to watch you all learn, grow, and have so much fun as we spend the year together. Go Pandas!
Oh, there you are. We've been looking for you all summer.
I'm so glad we finally found you.
Been searching everywhere. We can't wait to see you on the screen.
I'm Mrs. Sheck, third grade teacher.
I'm Mrs. Arrington.
And I'm Mr. Bush.
And we're your third grade team. Can't wait to see you.
Looking forward to it.
See you later.
Hi, Pandas. This is Mrs. Loggle. I teach kindergarten here at Ponderosa, which is the best school ever. And I can't wait to see you here and to have you be a panda too. Bye.
Hello, pandas. Hola, panditas. I am Maestra Lester. You can call me Maestra L. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year, and very, very welcome to my class. My goal this year is that you enjoy, have fun, learn a little bit of the language, be open to people from the Spanish culture, and try to communicate. Remember, try to communicate this is the goal. I am here for you. If you need anything, you have any question, please feel free to email me back. See you soon. Hasta pronto.
Ponderosa Pandas, this is Mrs. Litt. I will be the interventionist for the 2021 school year. I hope you guys have a great rest of your summer and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Greetings, Ponderosa Panda students and families. I am Kim Coons, a fifth grade teacher at Ponderosa, looking forward to my second year with all of you great pandas. And I wanted to just take a few minutes to say welcome to the 2021 school year, where we are going to be doing some fantastic things, even if it might start out looking a little bit different than what we're accustomed to. I am coming to you live from my backyard and my garden, where you can see my sunflowers and you might be able to see the occasional bee that is out visiting them. I wanted to just say hello and also to leave you with a thought. Something for you to ponder, and that is, sometimes it's not the strongest tree that survives the storm, but the most adaptable. And ladies and gentlemen, we are adaptable. We got this, pandas. Let's make a fantastic year.
Hey pandas, my name's Nicole Kreiling, but you can call me Miss Nicole. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. Whether we're seeing you in the building or online, we're excited to see you soon.
Hi, pandas. It's Mrs. McFadden. I'm the Learning Center teacher here at Ponderosa. I'm so excited to see you and connect with you online this fall. We'll still have a ton of fun and learn a lot, even if we're on the computer.
Hello, Ponderosa community. I'm Audrey Mergelman, and I am one of the art teachers at Ponderosa, and I'm also at Namaqua Elementary School. Please don't hesitate to reach out to me. I love to hear from parents and students.
Welcome, Ponderosa pandas. I teach second grade, I'm Miss Midget, and I'm looking forward to our incredible adventures this year.
Hi everyone, my name is Mr. Mingles, and I teach music. Oh, just one second. I'm really looking forward to a great year of learning music and getting to know you better. I hope you had a great summer. I did. One of my favorite things that I did was I climbed Long's Peak with some teachers from Ponderosa. Although it was a fun day, it was very long and it was challenging at times, and we had to work together. We had to persevere, but that's what made it special. This year might be a little bit challenging, but I'm confident that if we persevere and we work together, we can accomplish some pretty amazing things.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Neipauver. I teach PE. Are you ready to jump in? Well, let's make a big splash this year.
Hi, fifth graders. This is Mr. O'Brien. I am one of the fifth grade teachers here at Ponderosa. And I want to welcome you to the new school year. I know we're not going to be together in person for a little bit, but I can't wait till that day when we are in person, hopefully sometime in October. But for now, just wanted to send out my best wishes to you and look forward to getting to know you. Thanks.
Hi, pandas. I'm Mrs. Olson, and I'm the speech teacher here at Ponderosa. Welcome back to school. I missed you all so much. If you're a new panda this year, I can't wait to get to know you. See you in class.
Hi, Ponderosa Pandas. My name is Sheree, and I'm one of the preschool teachers teaching with Miss Kristen. Welcome, and I can't wait to see you. Bye.
Hey, Pandas. It's Mrs. Saya, first grade, and I cannot wait to see your bright, shiny faces on September 1st when we start our new school year. I know it probably isn't the way you wanted it to be, but we're going to have an awesome year and we'll figure it out all together. We'll see you soon. Bamboo and I can't wait to see you.
Hi, this is Mrs. Smith, the ELD teacher for Ponderosa. Just wanted to wish you all a happy new school year. Welcome back, families and students. We're so excited to have you back.
Hey, Ponderosa Pandas, we're your fourth grade teachers.
I'm Mrs. Workman.
I'm Mrs. Lee.
And I'm Miss Duke.
We've missed you all so much.
And I've heard great things about all of you.
We are looking forward to seeing your faces very soon.
Go Pandas!
Pandas, I'm Mrs. Pett. I'm one of the second grade teachers. And I'm so looking forward to seeing you one way or another real soon.
Hi everyone, my name is Jen Staley. I'm the school counselor at Ponderosa, and it's been pretty lonely around here without students in the building. I miss you guys so much and can't wait to connect with you soon. Maybe you're like me and you've felt lonely, or maybe a little bit scared or worried or nervous or kind of angry about this change in how we're going to be starting our school year. All of those feelings are okay, and I just want to leave you with one strategy of what works for me and what you might want to try at home. Sometimes I like to talk to my worry eater, this little monster right here. His name is Bill, and whenever I'm having a hard day, I might draw a picture or write a couple words on a paper, and I just give it to Bill, and he'll eat that as his snack. And then I start feeling better because I have shared those feelings in a drawing or in a journal. I know some of you like to talk with family or friends, and just notice yourself these next couple weeks and next couple days. See if that helps you and you start feeling better. I can't wait to see you soon.
Hi everyone, my name is Sage Sweet and I am the preschool teacher here at Ponderosa.
Hi guys, my name is Miss Stephanie and I work here with Miss Sweet. I'm so excited to meet you.
Yes, and we also have some friends with us today. This is Mr. Bamboo.
And this is Hugs. You'll be spending lots of time with Hugs getting to know him.
Yes. I can't wait to meet you guys. Hope you're having a great rest of your summer.
Bye, guys.
Hello, Pandas. I hope you're enjoying your summer. This is Mrs. Stegner, and I teach kindergarten, and I'm looking forward to seeing you really soon.
Hello, Pandas. Just wanted to take a quick second here. Welcome you back to online school. I can't wait to see some cool art from all of you and see if anyone's been doing some arting this summer. All right, see you guys soon.
One, two, one, two, three, four.